Take the circumferential measurement around the navel as shown in the video.